In this experiment, we will try coating an object with a protective layer of zinc. This is galvanization using the electroplating method. For this, we will need two 1.5 volt batteries mounted in a battery cell holder and connected to crocodile clips. We will need some zinc sulfate and water to prepare an aqueous solution, and a zinc strip, an iron nail, and a copper strip. You can use a plastic or a paper cup to hold the electrolyte. Add a spoonful of zinc sulfate to half a cup of water and mix to prepare the electrolyte solution. Attach the zinc strip to the red crocodile clip, which is the positive terminal, and the iron nail to the black crocodile clip, which is the negative terminal. Dip the electrodes in the electrolyte solution. Soon you will note there is a gray coating formed on the iron nail. This is zinc from zinc sulfate solution being deposited on the iron nail. Now we will replace the iron nail with a copper strip and repeat the experiment. As zinc does not rust as easily as other metals, it is applied as a protective coating on metals. Galvanization is the process of applying a coating of zinc on the surface of another metal. This coating can be applied either by dipping the metal in hot zinc or through electroplating. Electroplating is the method of applying a coating of metal by the use of electricity. For electroplating, we need an electrolyte solution, a power source, and two electrodes connected to the negative and positive terminals of the power source. The electrolyte is an aqueous solution of a salt of the metal whose coating will be applied. Here, we are using an aqueous solution of zinc sulfate salt as the electrolyte to coat the iron nail and copper strip with zinc. The electrodes are a piece of metal getting coated connected to the negative terminal, and the positive terminal is generally a piece of metal whose salt is being used as an electrolyte. Here we are using zinc strip as the positive electrode, and the iron nail and copper strip which need to get coated are used as negative electrodes. When connected to the power source, the zinc sulfate in the electrolyte splits to form positive zinc ions and negative sulfate ions. Positive zinc ions are attracted towards the negative terminal. These ions attach themselves to the electrode connected to the negative terminal. You will see after some time a visible layer of zinc is formed on the iron nail and the copper strip.